So we were doing Rid Dhatu the last time. We completed it. So the last sutra which we did was 363. Adeshahina Naradyaksharasya Dhaturasnyukta Vishnu Janamadhyasya Aramasya Etvam Naradarshanam Cha Kapiladhokshaje Setthali Cha. So we did this sutra the last time, and so because of which we deleted the Nara and the A Rama in the Narayana, the middle A became A. So if a dhatu has the following two characteristics, then its middle A changes to A and its Nara disappears when a Kapiladhokshya Pratyaya or Thal with it follows. So the two characteristics of the dhatu are that the initial varna of its Nara has not undergone any replacement. Two, it has two Vishnu Janas that are not part of a satsanga. So we did this sutra the last time. Then three phala bhaja tripam cha. The karya mentioned in the last sutra also take place for these dhatus. Yes, for also for these dhatus. So we'll deal with them when they will come. So three phala bhaja tripam, three plavana taranayo, which means to float, swim, to cross over. Phala nishpattav, to bear fruit, accomplish, to rebound, be reflected. Niphala visharane, to burst open. Bhajasevayam, to serve, worship, divide, experience. Trapush lajayam, to be ashamed, shy. And the effect of the last sutra, Adeshahina, also take place for all these dhatus, but optionally. So the dhatus are jri vayohanav. So by this number, you I suppose you know that like these numbers tell the gana they are in. So ninth means the ninth gana. Yes.
So, where is the medial of through?
Yeah, that's why there is no middle there. That's why they are mentioned in a separate sutra. So all of these dhatus, like this sutra and the previous sutra, this one, so they are not actually fitting or fulfilling the requirements of 363 sutra. That's why separately they are made.
Right, but I don't even understand, like, where is the change made? Is it in between the and ro, or where will it be, this A?
Okay, it will be like this. So, for example, if we are doing this dhatu 3 and we have null, not null, let's say atus. So we do the reduplication. And Narasya Vamanaha. Now, here we will do yeah, we can't do Govinda here. So no, actually we can do Govinda here. So there will be a sutra ahead by which we can do Govinda here and it becomes tar. So satsangadi ridantasya richer ariramantanamcha govindo dokshir matre. So there is one sutra coming ahead by which we can do Govinda here and then we get a and then we make it teratu.
I see. Okay, so it's after the Govinda that we can
Yes.
find 365. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so thus we get Teradu. Yeah. Okay, Mataji?
Yes, now it's clear. Thank you.
So all these dhatus also. Jri Vayohanav, to grow old. Jrish Vayohanav, to grow old. You know, we say the word Jara. जरा व्याधि, सो दैट जरा कम्स फ्रॉम दिस धातु जरा। ब्रह्मचलने विषय भ्रमण इत्यादि, या ब्रह्म अनवस्थाने, त्रस्य उद्वेगे या त्रास त्रास त्रसी, अगेन त्रसी। फणगतौ स्यमु शब्दे, स्वन शब्दे, राज्री दीप्तौ, टू भ्राज्री दीप्तौ, टू भ्राश्री दीप्तौ, टू भ्लाश्री दीप्तौ, अपयुक्तराध संसिद्धौ। यू नो वी से अपराध, सो दैट्स अपपूर्वक, अप इज द उपेंद्र एंड द धातु इज राध। सो इंटरेस्टिंगली व्हेन वी एड आ बिफोर राध इट बिकम्स लाइक टू सर्व, यू नो टू वर्शिप, डिवोशन, आराधना। बट इफ वी चेंज द उपेंद्र एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ आ वी एड अप, सो इट हैज द कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट मीनिंग विच इज टू ऑफेंड, अपराध। सो विद ऑल दीज धातुस व्हेन अधोक्षज प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग, ऑप्शनली वी अप्लाई द कार्यस ऑफ 363 आदेशहीन, विच मीन्स द नर इज डिलीटेड एंड द नारायण टेक्स ए ए राम। सो विल बी डूइंग ऑल दीज धातुस व्हेन दे विल कम अहेड। सो वी हैड डन दिस रे दत्तु रे दु द लास्ट क्लास, या देन द नेक्स्ट धातु इज नद। नद अव्यक्त शब्द, या लाइक सिंहनाद, सो सिंहनाद, सो दैट नाद कम्स फ्रॉम दिस रूट नद, विच इज विच मीन्स लाइक टू रन, टू साउंड, रोर, लाइक दैट। सो दिस नद स्टार्ट्स विद दिस न, विच इज द पार्ट ऑफ ट ठ मूर्धन्य सिरिप्रण। सो हेयर वी हैव अ सूत्र धात्वादेर नो नः, द इनिशियल न ऑफ अ धातु चेंजेस टू न, जस्ट लाइक वी हैड अ सूत्र, व्हाट वाज दैट, धात्वादेर शह सह, द श बिकम्स स व्हेन इट इज इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द धातु। सिमिलरली दिस इज फॉर न बिकमिंग न, धात्वादिर नो नः। देन
This sutra I did not understand. So is there any condition under which
नो नो नो, देर इज नो कंडीशन,
I
इट जस्ट एनी टाइम धातु इज देयर बिगिनिंग विद
So
न,
if na is at the initial, any time it becomes na only.
राइट राइट। सो वी कैन स्किप दिस सूत्र 367 एंड या। सो हेयर इन द वृत्ति नद इज देयर, देन धात्वादिर नो नह, न चेंजेस टू न, देन नदयुक्त तिप शप एंड वी गेट नदति नदति। या दैट्स ऑल, ओनली दैट पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट दैट न चेंजेस टू न। नदति नदता नदंती, नद्यते नद्यते नद्यन्ते, अनादित, यस, इन भूतेश एंड लाइक दैट। देन अर्धगतौ याचने च, अर्ध, सो अर्धयुक्त दीप शप अर्धति, अर्धयुक्त दीप, दिस इज भूतेश्वर। सो हेयर वी अप्लाई दिस सूत्र 360 विच इज सर्वेश्वर आदिर प्रश्नेन्द्रो प्रसंग मात्रे, दैट वेन वी हैव अ धातु बिगिनिंग विद सर्वेश्वर, सो इन केस ऑफ वेन अथ हैज टू बी सप्लाइड, अथ धातु पूर्वमत, सो देन वी फर्स्ट डू मेक द वृष्णींद्र ऑफ दिस इनिशियल सर्वेश्वर। सो आर्थ देन धातु पूर्वमत दशावतारिकात्मके एंड वी गेट आर्दत इत्यादि लाइक दैट। वेन इट कम्स टू अधोक्षज, सो अर्धयुक्त नल रिडुप्लीकेशन, we in do the reduplication of a because till the first Sarveshvara. So a is reduplicated, then we apply the sutra. Nara, what was it? Nara Ramasya, no. Nara Vamanasya Trivikrama. What is 361 sutra? Naradira Ramasya Trivikrama, 361. That if we have a Rama at Nara, then it becomes Trivikrama. So here we have Vamana as Nara, so it becomes Trivikrama. And then the nuk sutra next to it is Tasman Nut Dvi Vishnu Jane Dhatu. And after we make it Trivikrama, then we insert Nut. If a dhatu follows containing two Vishnu Janas. So in this case, we will insert Nut because Ardh has two Vishnu Janas in it. So we get Anardha. Anardha. Similarly, Anardhatuhu, Anarduhu, ityadi. Right. I hope that was okay. These two sutras. Naradira Ramasya Trivikrama and Tasman Nut Dvi Vishnu Jana Dhatav. And you can practice it, and if you want to keep, if you want to check the forms which you have done, whether they are right or not, you can take help of that Excel sheet which I had shared. So they have all the forms of the dhatus which we are studying. Okay, so that was Ardh Dhatu. Then Idi Paramaishwari. So Idi Paramaishwari, it means to be most powerful. You know, Aishwarya we know, opulence, power. So now Idi has E Rama as indicatory letter. So we apply the sutra E Rama Dhaturnum, that when E Rama is indicatory letter in a dhatu, then we add num or insert num. And Antya Sarveshwarat Param Mithastanam. And where will num go? It will go after the last Sarveshwara, so which is E in this case. So we get in the Avishnupadantasya Cha Vishnu Chakra Vaishnave and then Vishnu Chakrasya Hari Venu Vishnu Varge Vishnu Padantasya Tuva. So we get in the, yeah. I don't know, I mean, maybe a speculation, but the word India seems to be coming from this in the Parameshwari. Maybe. So Ind Dhatu, Tip Shav Krishna Dhatu ke, and we get Indati. Indati. Even Indra, we say Indra. So that Indra has the root in this verb, in Idi Parameshwari. Yeah. Then Idi, this is Bhuteshwara. In the Yukta Dip, the same process, Iram Dhaturnum, in the Yukta Dip. Then Sarveshwaradir Vrishnindrot Prasangamatre, we do Vrishnindra. Dhatuh Purvavat Shav Krishna Dhatuke, and we get Aindat. Aindat, Aindatam, ityadi. Okay, please decline. 1-1. So, Idi Dhatu. Bhutesha. Yeah, please decline this. Idi Yukta Dip. Bhutesha Parapada. So I'll do it here. I think it's not that tough, but maybe it's a little difficult or hard. So this is Bhutesha. So first of all, Sarveshwaradar Vrishnindrot Prasangam. Oh, first of all, even before that, because it has Iram as it. So Iram is Dhatu Num. So Num is here. So this is removed, of course, and it is like one thing. Then Avishnupadantasya Vishnu Chakram Vaishnavi, and then Vishnu Chakrasya Hari Varna Vishnu Varge. So we get in. Then the next step is Sarveshwar Adir Vrishnindra Prasang Matre. This E Rama takes Vrishnindra. Then Dhatu Purvamat. And then they join to become Edvai Ai. So we get Ai. Then Sir Bhuteshe, Itram Dhatu ke. And Itaha Silopa Iti. So we get this. Then we delete C by, okay, that this it is by Sutra Asti Sibhyamid Dipsipohut. And we delete C by Itaha Silopa Iti. Then Dashavatarekatma ke Militvatrikraha. This E and E. So it becomes Trivikrama E. And we just combine everything, Vishnu Bhakti Siddhi Vishnu Padam. So it becomes Indeed. And Vishnu Chakras, Vishnu, what is it? Vishnu? Vishnu Dasasya Hari Kamalam Virame. So we get Indeed. Indeed. Okay. Indeed. Like that. Clear?
Yeah, I had lost
The yeah,
the
otherwise it was okay. Okay, so like that, Aindit Ityadi, Aindishtam, Aindishuhu, and so on. Then Adhokshaja. Now, Adhokshaja for this is a bit different. Sutra says, Hrichha Varjita Gurveshwarade Rama Dhokshaji. That Am is applied after any dhatu except for Richa Dhatu. So except for Richa Dhatu, Am is applied after any dhatu which begins with an Ishvara, that is Guru. Like in this case, Ind. Now we have this dhatu Ind. Like we have Idi. And after applying num, it becomes Ind. So here we have Iram, that is an Ishvara, and this E is Guru, is Trivikrama. Am I right?
Is it not Ind that
Why
is
is
Lagu?
it? Yeah. Oh, because it's a satsang. Okay.
It's preceding a satsanga.
Right. So then it becomes guru.
Yeah, then it's considered a Trivikrama Varna. So, yes, Proji, what were you saying?
No, same thing I had. It's
Yeah,
clear.
so we had a sutra, Satsangadi Purva Vamanopi Guru, initially. So that Vamana is considered Trivikrama when it is preceding a satsanga. So in this case, E Rama is preceding a satsanga, so it's considered Trivikrama. So this 368 sutra says that when we have a dhatu which begins with an Ishvara, that is Guru or Trivikrama, so we insert Am after that dhatu when an Adhokshya Pratyay is following. So here we have Ind. Let's say we have Dal. So we insert Am here. like this, armed. Then, so having inserted arm, we combine it like this, indam, yuktrinal. Then, amah kri bhvastayonu prayujyante. The dhatus dukri, bhu, or as are added after am. I'll show you this thing. Dukri, bhu, or as are added after am. Okay, we'll skip this sutra for the time being. 370, we'll deal with it later. Then narari ramasya arama. Okay. Now we have done indam yuktanal. So by sutra 370 369, amaha krimhastayuna prajante, we have to insert all of these three dhatus one by one after am. So first we'll start with kri. So now kri is not a pratyaya, literally kri is also a separate dhatu, but here kri is just acting as a supportive dhatu and the main dhatu remains in dam only. So kri doesn't affect or modify the meaning of the main dhatu here. So yeah, so we had kri yukta nal, and then what do we do? Let's see. Oh yeah. Then narari ramasya aramaha dari rama of nara changes to a. So now here we do the reduplication, right? And then it says narari ramasya aramaha, the ri rama of anara changes to a. So here we have this ri rama, so it changes to a by the sutra. And we had a sutra ka varga narasya cha varga before. So this ka changes to cha. And then antasya vrishnindra undrisinghe, so it becomes r.
Oh, so the inserted dhatu has to be reduplicated too. Or what? Or no, it's only the one that is reduplicated.
Right.
Okay.
So we get indam yukta chakara. So avishnu badantasya nasya masya cha vishnu chakram vaishnavi. And so one form is indam chakara. So this says 372 says amo masya harivenu vidirva. The ma of am only optionally follows the rule of harivenu. This rule of harivenu is talking of that sutra. Vishnu chakrasya harivenu vishnu varge in sandhi. So one time this is vishnu chakra which becomes harivenu. Vishnu chakrasya harivenu. So it becomes this. And one time it remains vishnu chakra only. So two forms. You might have seen such forms in Bhagavatam. They are very quite used, these such forms. So Indam Chakara and Indam Chakara. And there is one more concept coming up. That's a little technical. So we'll deal with that sutra tomorrow. This is
so wait,
this.
It said or so. So that means we can, there's like six forms or what does that mean? We can insert any of those dhatus?
No, we have to add each of them. So we'll have six forms.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I just showed you with kri. I will show with bhu and as tomorrow.
I see. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, six of them.
Or maybe four. I don't know if they each have two alternatives. Anyway.
I'm sorry.
I don't know if they each have two alternatives. Like here, there was that alternative because of the and
No, there will
so.
be like five forms in that way, because us, when us will be there, so there will be only one form, because us starts with a, and that's a Sarveshwar.
Okay.
Yeah, so five forms in that way. So we'll complete this tomorrow, these five six forms, and plus the next sutra. This is also important sutra coming up. Quite technical, but yeah, interesting. Okay, any clarifications, anything here?
Is there any change in the sense depending on which of those dhatus is put, or the sense is the
The
same?
sense is the same.
Okay.
Yeah, I already said that these dhatus, they do not modify the meanings of the primary dhatu.
Okay, thanks.
Did you do some Anvayas?
Yeah, I did some.
So should park with them. Canto 1, chapter 5, text.
I think we had done till 30 last time.
Right. So, well, we have done a lot. Text 31. ये नहीं वाहम भगवतो ओके व्हाट वाज द प्रीवियस वन एवं ओके सो इन द लास्ट वर्स नारद मुनि टोल्ड हाउ द सेजेस दे हैड बीन मर्सीफुल अपॉन हिम एंड दे लाइक टोल्ड द नरेटेड श्रीमद् भागवतम द कथा टू हिम लाइक इंस्ट्रक्टेड हिम. So he's continuing, ये नैवाहं भगवतो वासुदेवस्य वेधसः मायानुभावमविदं येन गच्छन्ति तत्पदम् येन गुह्यतम भगवत्तत्त्वज्ञानेन एवं अहं वेधसः धातुः भगवतः वासुदेवस्य मायानुभावं मायाकार्यम् अविदं ज्ञातवान् येन ज्ञानेन तत्पदं तस्य विष्णुः परमं पदं गच्छन्ति प्राप्नुवन्ति. ओके सो नारद मुनि इज कंटिन्यूइंग दैट बाय सच गुह्यतम भगवत तत्व ज्ञान बाय सच कॉन्फिडेंशियल द मोस्ट कॉन्फिडेंशियल तत्व ज्ञान ऑफ द लॉर्ड एवं अहम आई एम माई सेल्फ became the knower, Jnatavan, or I came to know about the activities or the Maya Karyam, yeah, the acts of the workings of Maya, yeah, the workings of the material energy of the Lord of Lord Vasudev, and who's also Vidhata. The controller, the creator. By such jnana, by such Bhagavat Tattva jnana, which is most confidential, Guhyatama, Tatpadam Gachanti. So people, they attain to the abode of the supreme abode of Vishnu. Vishnu Paramam Padam Prapnuvanti. Iti Artha. mean, I translated Maya as material energy, but could be spiritual energy as well, Antaranga, Bahiranga, both. So for that we can see the commentaries. Yeah, because by Bhagavad Tattva Gyana one comes to know about both the energies, as is clear in the 7th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Aparapara Aparayam itastvanyam prakritim vidhine para 32.
So what is the subject of Prabnuvanti? It's a plural subject.
Yeah, this is plural. So prapnoti prapnutaha prapnuvanti. So 1.3 achyuta.
Yeah, but who are the plural?
Okay. I said janaha, so they have not given any subject for that.
Oh, okay.
I believe
So it's
it's
just
like,
people.
yeah, it's just like generally people, they do go there by such jnana. Maybe you can check what how far translates it. So Prabhupada says, he just says that by knowing that yena jnanena one can return to. So it's like not specifically someone. And if you see,
I see.
actually the shloka is talking of plural, like gachanti is plural, but here in the translation it's taken as singular, one can return to. So yeah, like that.
Okay.
एतत् संसूचितं ब्रह्मन्स तापत्रयचिकित्सितं यदीश्वरे भगवती कर्म ब्रह्मणि भावितम्। हे ब्रह्मन्, ईश्वरे सर्वनियंतरि ब्रह्मणि पूर्ण रूपे परमात्मनि भगवती भवितम समर्पितम। इज इट भवितम? इट्स भावितम।
Oh, oops. Oh,
भावितम
thanks.
समर्पितम यत् कर्म तत्तापत्रय चिकित्सितम तापत्रयस्य आध्यात्मिकादेर भेषजम तन्निवर्तकम्। भेषजं संसूचितं शास्त्रज्ञैः कथितम् इति अर्थः। दट ओ ब्राह्मण, ओ नारद, ओ व्यासदेव, द एक्टिविटीज और द कर्मज, द प्रिस्क्राइब ड्यूटीज, द कर्मज विच आर ऑफर्ड समर्पितम अंटू द लॉर्ड भगवान, हु इज सर्वनियंता, हु इज ईश्वर, the controller of everything, who is Purna Rupe Paramatmani, who is the Paramatma Swarup, the Super Soul. So such karmas offered to, oh, so karmas offered to such Lord. So it is stated, kathitam, by the knower of the Shastras, the scriptures, that such karmas are tapatraya chikitsitam. They dispel or they cure. Yeah, they cure the three kinds of miseries, which are adhyatmika, ityadi, adhyatmika, adidevika, and adibhautik. So bheshajam refers to a doctor, literally. Bheshajam. Yeah, Bheshajam is like curing, healing, medical treatment. Yeah. So adhyatmika adehi tapatrayasya bheshajam tannivartakam. So such karmas are the cure, the medicine for the three kinds of miseries, which are adhyatmika and so on. इति अर्थः। टेक्स्ट 33।
I'm sorry, I missed what was Niyantari?
Anyantra is the seventh one of Niyanta, controller.
Oh, okay.
टेक्स्ट 33। आमयो यश्च भूतानां जायते येन सुव्रत तदेव ह्यामयं द्रव्यं न पुनाति चिकित्सितम्। हे सुव्रत, येन द्रव्येण भूतानां प्राणिनां यः आमयः रोगः जायते संभवति तत एव द्रव्यम तम आमयम नहि पुनति पुनाति। दिस शुड बी पुनाति किंतु चिकित्सितम पुनाति एव द्रव्यांतरेण भावितम सत् पुनाति एव। ओके so it says that he suvrata, oh, how will you translate suvrata? Oh, one with celebrated vows, one who has taken celebrated vows. So yena dravyena bhutanam praninam yah amayah jayate, that if one dravya, one object causes a disease, you know, for a living entity, for living entities, then that same dravya, tadeva dravyam, will not cure or purify that disease. Let's say if I eat ice cream and I get cold, so by again eating ice cream, my cold won't get cured. So kintu but chikitsitam punativa, but I will be cured of my cold by another dravya, by another object. And in this analogy example, it's like a different medicine and so on. Dravya antarena bhavitam sat punati eva. Iti artha.
Can you look at the way that Prabhupada translated it? Because I think he said something a little different, which the way you said it was more, made more sense to me, but the way he said it, it seems like it's saying the opposite of what you just said.
O good soul, Suvrata, does not a thing applied, now this English is like, does not a thing applied, thera, how will you say that? Thera?
Therapeutically.
Therapeutically cure a disease which was caused by that very same thing. What does this word mean?
When it's applied as a treatment.
Okay. Does not a thing cure a disease?
And then in the purport, he says the very same milk that could cause the disorder can cure the disorder when it's converted and mixed.
And how does it go in the Anvaya? Yena dravyena
bhutanam. I mean, what you said, it was like that thing does not cure it and you have to use some other thing. So it was a little bit.
Because in the Anvaya here, like it says dravya antarena. Antara means a different dravya, a different object.
Okay.
Maybe let's check the translation, the Bangla translation, 1533. Sometimes there is a difference. We have seen that a lot of time. So this is 1533. 35, 33. So this is second chapter. This is 4 or 5.
That's 5, 17.
Okay, so this is 33, right?
Yes.
So yeah, Amayo Yashcha Bhutanam Jayate. Can you read the translation and maybe translate? Hey.
हे भगवान निष्ठ व्यासदेव, जे जे द्रव्य भोजने प्राणीगणेर जे जे रोग जन्मे केवल शेय सब, एंड देन वी हैव टू गो बैक अप टू द नेक्स्ट कॉलम। रोगात पादक द्रव्य सेवन करिले कखनो शेय शेय रोगेर उपशना होय ना। सो यस, दिस इज सेइंग दैट इट You never cure that disease by those same things.
Yeah, same.
Kintu aishab gritadi rog janak drabba anna drabba. So then again, it's saying a different thing. Ba aushadher shahito rasayan joge mishrito hoile tat shevan phalei shei rog nibritto hoy. So only with a different thing or medicine. Or mixture of or tonic. So it's actually it's saying that it only so he's here he's saying that it's mixed with another medicine or tonic. So maybe that means I mean in the purport Srila Prabhupada did refer to mixing it with something. So maybe that's what is then as the result of that that a disease is eradicated.
Yeah, it says here that Kintu Oishab Gritadi Rog Janak Drabbo Anya Drabbo Va Oshadir Shahit Rashayan Yoga Mishrit. So Prabhupada also says that theoretically something.
I see. Okay. So that mixture is important because in if you read only the verse, it sounds kind of like he's endorsing homeopathy that you take the thing and cure the same thing. That if you take just take the English translation,
Yeah.
but it's actually it's requiring the mixture of some other ocean, some other medicine or tonic or something.
Text 34. एवं नृणाम क्रिया योगा सर्वे संस्कृति हेतव त एवात्म विनाशाय कल्पन्ते कल्पिताः परे एवं नृणाम नराणाम सर्वे क्रिया योगा शास्त्र विहित काम्य कर्मादयः संस्कृति हेतवः संसार बद्धनाय भवन्ति ते एव क्रिया योगः परे परमेश्वरे कल्पिताः आई थिंक दिस शुड बी अर्पिताः संतः या अर्पिताः दैट रो इज मिसिंग आत्मविनाशाय कल्पन्ते कर्म निवृत्तये कल्पन्ते समर्था भवन्ति सो इन दिस वे एवं ऑल द काम्य कर्मस एक्ट्स परफॉर्म विद द डिजायर ऑफ फ्रूट रिजल्ट मेंशन्ड प्रिस्क्राइब्ड इन द स्क्रिप्चर्स सो दे विल लीड वन टू संसार दे विल बाइंड वन टू संसार संसार बद्धनाय भवन्ति किंतु बट द सेम कर्मस एक्ट्स When offered to the Lord, to the Supreme Lord Parameshvara, then they are capable of eradicating or, yeah, just nivritta, just eradicating all the karmas and their respective fruits, results. Karma nivritta ye samartha bhavati. So here, Atma Vinashaya doesn't mean then that such karmas destroy the self, very self. No, here atma refers to karma according to the gloss. Iti artha. Okay. How many verses are there?
I only did till 35, and I think it goes till 40.
Yeah, so 35. Yeah, maybe we can try to complete tomorrow this chapter. Okay, complete this chapter tomorrow. Six verses. Four, five, six. I met your friend. I mean, I don't know his friend or what.